More than 80 million people from the US Midwest to the East Coast are under air quality alerts as smoke from Canadian wildfires sweeps across the border. Chicago and Detroit had the worst air quality in the world throughout the day Tuesday, according to IQ Air. Officials in the US are warning of reduced visibility and closing some public spaces. Canadian authorities say more than 200 wildfires are burning out of control right now. The smoke is expected to linger for the next few days. It's Canada's worst ever fire season and has led to the country's highest emissions on record.